My first company was TCS, Tata okay. Consultancy Services.
Salary range, but someone can expect as a senior software engineer level.
So, कुछ एक चीज ऐसी जो बहुत पसंद है.
Salary.
The food, G cabs,
Excel 7 Pro. I love the work culture and the this positive environment.
How much someone can expect if they want to come into this team?
In total, I think I've done around Lead Code plus Geeks for Geeks. Would be around 400-500.
I was also a master at code courses.
So how was the interview process? How did you get into Google?
Work life balance kaisa Amazon?
Yeah, I think it's manageable, but I would say it.
So aaj hum jaane wale hain Google and Amazon office, and we'll be asking people how they got hired, how many lead code questions they did, what is the one thing they love about their company, and aur bhi kaafi sare fun questions we'll be asking them. So let's jump into the video. So before starting the video, do like the video, subscribe to the channel and comment your dream company, and let's start the video now.
Hi, so can you please introduce yourself?
I'm Akshay. I'm part of the Google Cloud. Okay. I joined 3 months back.
Got it. So, like, how did you get into Google? Which one was your first company, actually?
Yeah, so my first company was TCS, Tata okay. Consultancy Services. I started with a service-based company.
Got it.
And this was back in 2007, and it's been sort of 14, 15 years now.
Nice.
Yeah, Google was always the dream.
Yeah, nice,
and
nice.
The dream came true 3 months back.
Nice.
That's
yeah,
amazing.
Yeah,
so how did that happen? How did Google?
Yeah, so the Google recruiter reached out to me. Yeah, okay. And he made me go through this initial screening rounds and then the on-site. And then, you know, the big long Google process.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
It took a lot of time. Yeah.
Great. Yeah. So did you do a lot of lead code questions when you were applying to Google, or how was the process? How is it right. different from a fresher to a senior position?
Right. So I think from what I know, the fresher to senior position, mainly the difference is in the coding rounds that you give.
Okay.
So as a fresher, I think it's only the coding rounds that you
BSA.
Have to clear.
Right.
So for me, there were additional rounds, which is system design round.
Okay.
And the behavioral rounds are probably common for both freshers.
Right. So you joined at L5 or L6?
L5.
Yeah. Got it. So there are LLD, HLD rounds as well.
Correct. And your coding is a little more focused on the maintainability, extensibility part as well. Apart from solving the problem.
Got it. Yeah. So if you are comfortable with, what is the salary range that someone can expect as a senior software engineer level? Not Google, in general, because you must have applied multiple places.
Right. In general, I think as a SSE, it varies a lot because startups give you a lot of cash and companies.
But total comp, not base.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it varies big time. Probably it starts from, 60 or whatever to. Yeah.
Crores.
Yeah. Something like that.
Okay. Nice to meet you.
Same
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So can you please introduce yourself?
Myself Ankit, and I'm born and brought up from Mumbai. So Amazon mein main karibin 1.5 years se kaam kar raha hu. So
So kaise Amazon mein lagi kaise thi?
So I'm from Sardar Patel College, which is in Mumbai. So hamare campus mein doesn't come directly. So there was this pool campus hiring, so I got in from that.
Got it. तो मतलब क्या प्रोसेस था पूल कैंपस हायरिंग का बेसिकली?
हमारे कोडिंग राउंड हुए थे दो, और उसके बाद वी हैड 3 राउंड्स. सो एक बार रेजर था, लीडरशिप प्रिंसिपल्स पे था, डीएसए वगैरह के बेसिक क्वेश्चंस. सो
Got it. So इससे पहले कहीं पे इंटर्नशिप भी करी थी?
Yep, I've interned at 2 startups. One was Work India, and I've also interned at JP Morgan.
So, okay. Got it. So अभी कौन सी टीम में हो? What exactly your team does?
Okay, so I'm basically in registration and verification वाला team. So उसमें हम क्या करते हैं, जो sellers Amazon पे products बेचने आते हैं, उनका bank account verification is what we own.
Okay, got it. Interesting. What is the one thing that you love about Amazon? आपको 1.5 साल हो गया काम करते हो, so कुछ एक चीज ऐसी जो बहुत पसंद है?
Okay, honestly, salary would be the first thing that I love the most. And if you had to ask me which is the second thing, it would be the team.
Got it. सही है. So for your level, what is the salary range that one can expect? Not the exact amount, but a range type. Bata
in Amazon?
In Amazon.
So CTC can be a little misleading, but it is between 35 to 45.
Got it. So, ek saal ka kitna hota hai? To shayad 4 saal ka kuch hota hai na?
Haan, matlab isme stocks wagera split up hoke wo sab hota hai, but
do itna socha nahi kabhi.
Itna socha nahi. Humne bada figure dekha maage.
So ek suggestion to your younger self, if you are back in first year, second year of college, jab prepare kar rahe the, padhai kar rahe the, to kya hoga wo suggestion?
Okay, so first and second year, right? So I think wo time pe people start focusing ki job karna hai, DSA wagera karna hai. I would suggest ki thoda life explore karo, do what you like. For me, matlab I wish ki maine beatbox aur sketching thoda aur kiya hota. क्योंकि अभी थोड़ा टाइम कम मिलता है. सो यप
Great, yeah. Chalo, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, I'm Dhara. I'm working at Google. Yeah.
Okay. So which college are you from?
I'm from Nirma University, Ahmedabad.
I'm Anushka. I'm from Cummins College of Engineering for Women, Pune. And I'm working as a suite at Google.
So, like, what year are you graduated from? How did you apply to Google? How did you get in?
Yeah, I graduated in 2023 and the recruiter approached me. So, in the interview, basically, I had the three interviews. The, like, 45 minutes interview and in the two rounds of interview are for the 1 hour where you were asked by the, like, 15-minute Google-ness questions and all.
Okay. So there were total 4 rounds?
There were three rounds
okay.
only.
Two
yeah.
were DSA and one were Googliness.
One was like...
DSA plus Googliness.
DSA plus Googliness.
And what about you?
Yeah, so I was contacted by a recruiter at Google and then I was scheduled with 3 interview rounds. So for all the 3 interview rounds, they were of something around 60 minutes. The first 45 minutes was DSA based and the later 15 minutes part was kind of an HR round type.
Googliness.
Yeah, Googliness.
Got it. So what is the one thing that you love about Google?
Work culture.
Yeah, I love the work culture and there's this positive environment here.
Yeah.
People are very helping and we love working here.
Did you like intern anywhere before Google?
Yeah, I had an intern in Morgan Stanley, Mumbai.
Yeah, and I interned at Microsoft.
So how was your experience at those companies?
My internship experience was good. It was virtual and yeah.
Okay, it was virtual.
Yeah.
Nah, mine was in office. Yeah, that was also great, Morgan Stanley.
Nice, nice. So if you have to give one advice to someone who is currently in first, second year, and if they want to crack Google, Amazon, Microsoft, any company, what advice will you give?
Like you have to do the CP. Unless without doing that, you can't like crack the coding rounds and all. You must have to do CP.
I'll say data structures and algorithms is one of the most important things, and basic core structure like computer networks and OOPs and all of that is important, and they must keep look at the opportunities out there for them, so they must be updated with all
Got
of
it. So both of you applied on the portal or the recruiter directly reached out to you?
So in my case, I did apply for many programs at Google, like there's this scholarship for APAC students here. So for all of those things, and there were hackathons and all, so I kept applying for all of those opportunities. And I don't know how, but they contacted me, maybe through my LinkedIn or...
So you just have to keep applying to Google in some or the other way, and one day they will contact you. Thank you so much. So if you are someone who is preparing for FAANG companies, FAANG companies, and you want to learn data structures and algorithm, so do check out algoprep.in. Currently we are running our cohort 2.0, in which we'll be teaching you from basics of Java to hard level DS equations, and iske saath OSGBMS, OOPS, etc. sab kuch. So you can check out the launch video for more details. So if you are someone who wants to switch for SD to SD3 roles and want to learn HLD and LLD, we also have another batch for system design who is being taught by a Google engineering manager. You can definitely check out that too. All the links are in the description, and let's get back to the video now.
So can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, my name is Chahar. I'm basically a Google engineer. I have almost 8 years of experience, but 1.5 years in Google.
Okay. So you joined in? When did you join?
In September 2021.
Got it. So how exactly someone can become a network engineer? I have not heard much about it.
Actually, for being a network engineer, you have to be strong fundamentals of TCP IP.
Okay.
And there are multiple courses from Cisco, like CCNA, CCNA. So the basic step would be start from CCNA.
Okay.
And then build on those fundamentals.
Important. So if you are comfortable, can you tell the salary range of a network engineer? Like, but how much someone can expect if they want to come into this field?
No, range is something we cannot...
Not exactly in Google.
No,
like,
but I'll say like, it's not up to the software engineer, like, but you will be in good case if you have a good skills.
Got it.
It depends upon your skills actually.
Got it. So one suggestion for your younger self, like if you were in college right now or if you just started your first job, what was your first job actually?
I was network engineer, but I was working not on the upper levels, but on the lower levels of TCP IP. But yeah, a suggestion would be to work on the fundamentals, always. Go to the depth, whatever you're trying to do in network.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Nice to meet you, thank you so much.
So please introduce yourself.
So, hi, I am Arhan from NSUT Delhi and I have joined Google 2 months back.
Okay. And what about you?
So, I am Amisha and I have also joined 2 months back and I graduated from IIIT Delhi.
Okay. So, like, how was the interview process exactly and, like, what type of, how many rounds were there? Can you tell about that?
So, there were 3 rounds and primarily they asked about DSA and about behavioral thing.
Well, how many LEET code questions did you do?
So, in total, I think I've done around LEET code plus Geeks for Geeks. Would be around 400, 500.
Like, did you guys do competitive programming or web development or open source? Which one?
I have done competitive programming.
And what about you?
Yeah, I haven't done much CP, like basically LEET code and Geeks for Geeks.
Okay, so did you do open source? Did you make some projects? Like, what did you do apart from LEET code in college?
Yeah, so I made some projects and I think the one thing that helped stand out my resume was internships.
Okay, so where all did you intern before Google?
So I interned at Flipkart and Microsoft.
Tell us something about you that you did in college apart from LEET code and CP.
So I interned at Microsoft. I was also a master at code courses.
Oh, that's amazing. Great, great, great. So what is the one thing that you love about Google?
So for me, it will be the food. Because the food is very, very tasty.
And for me, it's the Google culture.
Okay. Scripted lag raha but nahi hai. So can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Sneha and I joined Google 3 months ago.
Okay.
Hello, I am Yukti and I'm also a Googler. I joined 3 months back.
Hi, I'm Vikas. I joined 2 months back.
Okay. So which branch are you from all? Like?
I'm from IT.
IT?
Computer science.
Instrumentation.
So you are from non-computer science, non-electrical branch. Yes. So how was the interview process? How did you get into Google? Like, generally, Google allow nahi karta. That's the myth. Ki Google bas IT, COE, ECE ko allow karta hai. So, how did that happen?
Google allow karta hai. Google sabko test dene ke liye allow karta hai. Wo interviews mein kai baar non-CS branches ko zyada prefer nahi karta. But agar tumhara interview thoda interview first interview ka acha chala jata hai, to second third mein tumhe consider kar liya jata hai.
Okay. So, how many LEET code questions did you do? Like, how much practice did you do to get into Google?
So, I did around 700 questions on LEET code and 600 to 700 on GFG as well.
And did you intern somewhere before Google?
Yeah, I've interned at a startup called Park Plus at Gurgaon.
Okay, okay. And what about you?
Yeah, I also interned at Google only last year.
You got a PPO?
Yeah, I got PPO.
So, how exactly to get a PPO? Like, if someone is interning at any company, so what two tips that you will give to them so that they can get a PPO?
Yeah, so the two tips that I will give is, one is that take all your tasks seriously and complete them. It's not that you're new, just an intern, so you're maybe getting small tasks, but you are getting judged on that only, so take them seriously. And second, don't take a lot of pressure. Okay. Do your best.
Great. And what about you? Did you intern somewhere?
Yeah, so I was also a summer intern at Google and I also got a return offer.
Got it. So what is that one thing that you love about Google?
I think Google takes care of its employees. It pampers a lot. You get many facilities, like you have G-cabs, you have free gym, cafeterias are very awesome. So yeah, I think I can speak on and on for the facilities.
Got it. And you wanted to tell something?
Yeah, Pixel 7 Pro.
8 Pro is also coming.
Yeah.
I don't know many.
Maybe next year when it gets refreshed.
Nice, nice. And what about you? What do you like about Google?
Mostly I like food and the flexible working hours. Like, you can come at any time, 10 a.m. or 11 a.m. No one will judge you. And you can leave whenever you want. They don't care about your working hours. They don't monitor it anywhere.
Got it. Great, yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So, hi. Can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah. I am Ayush and I'm working for a payments team here as well.
Okay. How many years have you been working on Amazon?
It's been 1.5 years.
1.5 years. So, what team do you work here?
So, our team, whenever any customer purchases any product, so whoever goes to the payment, we maintain it and we maintain it.
Got it. Okay. So, work-life balance, how is Amazon?
Yeah, I think it's manageable, but I would say it. It's hard to complete all the deliveries.
I expect that you don't see the manager in the video. But okay. Yeah. And a question is, if you were in your first year of college again, so what is your suggestion for your younger self?
I think one suggestion that I wanted to give, so I think consistency is the key. Whenever we started giving contests and all those things, sometimes I feel like I was not able to solve those questions. Contest diya, but we are not able to solve those questions. So sometimes I gave up, like, okay, I'm not doing this well and all those things. So at that time, maybe some people like leave these things, and these kind of things that happens with me also. So I think consistency is important. So even if you're not able to solve the questions, just try to spend some hours on the questions. I think that will be helpful for
you. Got it. So total kitne lead code questions kiye the?
I think around 350 plus.
350 plus? Yeah. And iske alawa aur kisi platform pe
practice kiye? Yeah, on code forces, code save, everything.
Got it.
Regularly given contact number.
Got it. Chalo. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.